you died, I was deeply moved. But that's all I could remember.
Let me tell you about my trip. What I do is I take you metaphorically upside down, shake you well, and bring you back to normal. When you come with me, I don't want you to come with me like a Chinese Korean tourist, taking only photographs and not interacting with the people. Fuck your Indian people. I'm not Indian in any way. I'm born here. I'm fucking fucked here because my father fucked my grand, my ma. I tell my mother, what the fuck did you do? By the time I could actually ask her, she was dead because she committed suicide in front of my father. My father is still alive, and I want to kick his motherfucking bastard ass. Aspirations, frustrations, Jesus. The truth about my family, where I come from, Mayiladuthurai, land of the dancing peacock. My father, being very traditional, he wanted me to follow professions like doctors, lawyers, or whatever. But I prefer to be a rock and roll singer guitarist in a black metal band. But I also lost my mother, who committed suicide when I was 14 years old. And I watched my mother die in front of me because my father was a playboy. And because of this, my older brother holds me and my dad responsible. And he goes up to the United States, where he has been living there for 25 years. And a few years after my mother's death, I have a girlfriend. A widow with a 9-year-old son from the previous marriage. So I come down to Bombay to get a job, save some money to get married to my girlfriend. Few years after I come here, my girlfriend ends up marrying my father. Okay, so my girlfriend became my ex-girlfriend. Oh. Now she's my stepmother. I've been, a beggar, not a beggar, but a rag picker who picks up the garbage from the streets and sell it for a little bit of money in order to survive. Then I got into an argument last year over my partial unemployment. So I got into such an argument that I promised my family that I would never see them again in life. He has done a lot of bad things to me, my father. For 13 years I didn't speak to him, I forgive him, but I cannot forget what he did to me. And he couldn't digest it. So I said, you live your life, I live my life. Suck. You could say that I'm a man with an insatiable appetite for alcohol.
Yeah.
wicked father of my family, which I want to murder him in cold blood if I ever see him. And my brother, I swear I will murder him in cold blood. But I'm fucking truth, I don't give a shit about a little of them. That is their way of mother nature. So shall it be. But it was one of the most wonderful experiences of sight to see.
So long, Terrence.